What are so many in my community going to do without natural gas in 10 degree weather, freezing cold, when things are shut down, when people are told, don't charge your cars, don't use your heaters, don't stay warm, don't try to survive in 10 degree weather, but we're still going to cut off your natural gas. Promises that we're going to address climate change are at the expense of those in our community who can least afford this. This is the wrong direction for my community, and I'm urging a no vote.